Well, the president will use the COVID-19 pandemic to make a big change to asylum policy. That, according to the New York Times, in the next day or two, the White House is expected to announce a policy to immediately return to Mexico everyone who crosses the border illegally, including asylum seekers. Administration sources say that they cannot risk COVID-19 being spread among border protection agents or among detention facilities.